password which primes the ward, and the mage touches it with mana to release it. First, the password. Sword of the Maker, Tears of the Fade. The password only primes the door. Now it must feel the touch of mana. Any spell will do, but hurry!
Do you have the rod with you? Melt the locks off!
What's the matter? Why isn't it working?
Lily, something's not right. I can't cast spells here. Nothing works.
These wards carved into the stone. This must be the Templar's work. They negate any magic cast within this area. I should have guessed. Why would Gregor and Irving use simple keys for such a door? Because magical keys don't work. How do you keep mages away from something? Make their powers completely worthless. That's it then. We're finished. We can't get in. I don't know. Do you think it's another way in?
That door probably leads to another part of the repository. What are the chances of there being another entrance? No. I'll take any chance I can get.
We can't get into the chamber the way we planned, but we're not about to give up. We can see where this door leads, but I don't think it'll be easy. It looks locked, for one. Yes, let's hope they haven't warded that door as well.
Let's hurry, we've wasted enough time. I'm not giving up. We've come too far. Oh, that's not good.
We should take the time to review what we've learned.
Enemies approaching!
Missed!
This is the way it has to be! Now we fight! Why can't they leave us alone?
Thank you.
Jill has won the day.
These things are not of the Maker.
It has begun. I shall do it.
Oh, I do it!